Yo, everybody, it's me again, back again with the classic challenge. You feel me? So let's jump into the first game. Let's keep the intro short this time. You know what I'm saying? So first game, I'm just gonna go and barrel. First play. Let's see what he has. He has two spirits. It's kind of weird. Okay, I'm gonna have to cannon. I guess I'll just princess so I can. This guy's just spamming to my two princesses. Like, I promise you, that's not gonna do anything, bro. But yeah, that's my first game right there. Alright, guys, second game. I'll just cop barrel. He's gonna skelly use the bridge a lot. This could be an awkward deck. I was gonna say it could be anything. Sorry for yawning a lot, guys. It's so pretty late here. Comment what time you're watching this at. And let me know, because I'm kind of curious. So I'm going to cotton barrel. I think he's back to his lock right now. No, not yet. Okay, Mighty Miner. Say that. Guys, last game of the video. Let's see. So, Mini Becca, not a fan of that card, folks, I got to admit. So, let's see. I'm gonna Goblin Barrel here. And he's gonna pass, so. It's kinda. Just here at the bridge in a second, because I don't know what you'll play on that game, Mega Knight. In the back, that's a pretty good timing. Pretty good timing. And then I'll just Mighty Miner on this. Okay, I should deal with that pretty well. And I'll Skellies, and I'm gonna have to Cannon and Fire Spirit. So unfortunate that the Fire Spirit didn't jump, but it's cool. Now, ability, I think that's my first time using the ability in this game. Maybe even this whole video, I can't remember, but I have the worst memory, but. Okay. It's kind of interesting that he has as a bad princess, because this mighty miner is just gonna snipe it. It's kind of mad bad. I will Goblin Barrel and getting ready. I'll just princess down low, maybe like snipe those bats. Yeah, not bad. Okay, and what's this do? Okay, that definitely does 350, 335, so subscribe.